Hey guys, it's Syndicate here, and welcome back to Sims 3. Everyone was going just ballistic at me. Like, it was something I tried out for, you know, for the sake of trying out and thinking, hey, let's see how Sims 3 is to play. And honestly, the response from it was insane. People were somehow really wanted to watch me play Sims 3 and seemed to... It got a really good positive response, so I'm glad it entertained you guys, and that's all I can say. Right, where I'm up to now with my Mr. Sim. Apparently everyone says it looks nothing like me, which I can pretty much guarantee it looks absolutely nothing like me. One, the hair. Two, the glasses. Three, just him in general. It goes to work and stuff like that. Who does that? Right, so if people don't know already, I've got like a cold, so to speak. So I'm a bit all like, bleh, all nasty and stuff. So hopefully we can get into the swing of things here and have some fun. Now, since you've begun, I was about to start it up about 10 minutes ago, the recording. And within 10 minutes, I went to work and got a promotion, which was worked out pretty well, actually. What was that? It just disappeared. I don't want to win a game against Nick. Nick is a weirdo. So this is where I'm at. Sim got a promotion. I'm trying to earn some money. I've got 3,000 in the bank at the moment. That's all going good. Now, I listen to you guys a lot, and the biggest thing that was shouted at me last time, like literally all the comments, was buy a burglar alarm. Otherwise, you're going to get someone rob your house, Tom. And I was just like, okay. So I bought a burglar alarm, guys. There you go. No one can shout at me anymore, even though everyone will still be like, buy a burglar alarm. So I bought that, and something I did want to do is, we'll let him sleep, is I saw this amazing house, like, over here. I do want to build my own house, but there's this house over here. Now, it said I could buy it. Not this one, this one. It said I could buy it, but now I can't for some reason. And I would actually love to buy this house. Like, you can walk around this house, and I don't know whose it is. But it said it was up for sale or something, but now it looks like it's free to anyone. Is that a hot tub? Extreme swim. That's the tiniest pool I've ever seen in my life. What the hell? How are you supposed to extreme swim in that? But anyway, it looks like I can go and jump in that, and you can't actually buy it. Something that I do miss, however, guys, is, and I would consider installing Sims 2, because I loved the businesses. I don't know what it's called, probably Sims 3 Business or something like that. But I loved to bits. I loved it. Where'd you buy a new recipe from? Wait, what's up with him? Oh, hungry. Go, eat. Have waffles. Okay, so work. Oh, crap, we're going to be here soon. Hurry up. So everyone just like, I loved Sims 2 so much because I loved making money on the business, and I thought that was just like one of the funniest things ever, being able to like buy a business and then sell stuff. Like paintings was just the best thing to do. You could set your price for it and all that jazz, and it was just so much fun. Right, you're going to work? Yes, he is. And it was so much fun. Like, I would seriously love if I could make a business in here and like sell stuff, and I know I can just sell stuff, you know, like standardly anyway, but I can at the moment, and it upsets me. What's this one here? I don't want to buy any recipe. That sounds like hard work. Okay, so whilst he's here, and yeah, the last episodes got like seriously long, guys, because they were supposed to be 15-minute episodes each. That's just like how I was supposed to do it, and I got like, what's that? Oh, wait, am I on the top floor now? Uh-oh. A sales budget, a disorder, but books. Oh, I don't want books. Go away. Carpool, monies. Okay. Wait, am I on the top floor now? Oh no, I don't know, I'm not too sure. I can make a change outfit at work. So I'd love to play Sims 2 again, just so I can set up my own business, because a lot of people ask me why I do the painting thing, and that is because, like, you can go to work standardly, like, every day, and I'm kind of being a bit of a, like, an outcast here by not going to, like, any of the local clubs or anything like that. And that was another good thing about Sims 2. Oh, Tom's company is losing people due to low morale and accurate business prices. Tom can either improve morale and by giving raises, which will make the lower workers happy, but not the boss. I try some team building workshops which do the opposite. Should Tom raises? I am always for raises. Everyone seems happier except his boss, who now has to find money to raise for budgets. Wait, does that put me in a bad work with the boss? Nah, the boss is in a fine mood, ignore him. Oh crap, I'm gonna stink. I need a shower when I get home. Damn, so yeah, the episodes were supposed to be like 15 minutes long, guys, so these ones are probably about 20 minutes or something like that, but oh, I got a bonus! Sweet! But yeah, these episodes got seriously long and they weren't supposed to. So I was just like, damn, everyone's gonna expect like 30 minute episodes from now on. Which, you know, it was an accident. I just really got into it. That was my first time playing Sims in a long time, so No, don't scrap it. Don't watch TV either. I don't know what settings been changed, but I played a different sim, you know, because I really wanted to play The Sims, and I learned something what I can do, and it's wait, have I paid the bills? Yes, I have. I don't want to get anything took off me again. Right now, I think it's the weekend. It's the weekend! I got 2 days off. Now, something I'm looking forward to do. Uh-oh. That is someone I should really be friends with. Squirm. I thought I was wearing leather. Okay, so something I learned, and I don't know how I picked up on it, but on the other sim I was playing just to see what I can do and stuff. Oh, there we go. Tom's Impressor has earned a promotion to division manager, as well as Tom now makes $120 per hour and works 8 a.m. till 3. Sweet! Didn't I used to have to go at like 6? What's this? Become a business partner. I'll take that. Oh, what's this? Be worth more than 25 grand. Oh, I can do that. Let's get rid of the cooking skill and be worth more than 25 grand. I got it in a bet. I tell you what, guys, I love Sims. I love it so much. But like, a lot of you people will keep saying, you know, like, you want me to see me doing like more and more Sims and more and more Sims. Like, with Sims, I've got Minecraft that I do daily. And then like the Minecraft people watch the Sims because I talk about Sims most in Minecraft saying, should I do it? And them guys said, yeah, do it. Do it. So I was like, okay, I'm going to do it. So I did The Sims, and now it's just like, oh, crap, need food. Right, hurry up with that. Is he going to manage to get it done? I don't think he'll get it done. His energy's so low. Right, we'll do that, we'll sleep, and then we'll... Alright, okay, maybe not. Right, go eat, and then we'll have to sleep. He's going to get a cooking skill up now. Close, but no cigar. I need to hire a cleaner. Can I do that? Kill cell phone. Oh my gosh, what are all these? Take unpaid time off. Oh, check real estate. Ah, nice. Okay, so my social's still good from work and everything, so we'll eat this. It'll probably leave that there because it's a noob. Yes, he did. What's that? Oh, clean. When you get up, clean that. And then continue with your... nearly forgot that. Toilet. Use the toilet when you get up. So yeah, I'm into The Sims. I'm really gelling into it, but I would love massively to play business again. I think that'd be amazing. One sec. Just drinking some orange. Why the hell did that taste so tangy and give me a kick? Drinking some OJ instead of any crazy energy drinks right now. I'm just drinking orange juice, pure orange juice, because it's pure boobalicious. Okay, now we need to do something with this house because it's so goddamn dark. Right, I don't like his bedroom. Should we decorate? Decorate mode! Okay, so we're going to buy. I don't know how we do this. What's this? Create style. No, I don't want to do that one. Eyedropper, sledgehammer, indoor placement grid, hand tool. Build objects, collections. Ah! Wall coverings. Ah! Is this the one? I don't like that colour. How expensive are these? Is this white? Right, let's get rid of the freaky strappy room. Now, I'm sure I can just do this. Oh, it's a Sims Pro! You press shift. You see it all. We'll leave that, and then... the outside of my house looks horrible. Oh, that looks pretty cool. Should I do my entire house this? God damn it, I'm gonna have to do quite a lot. Wait, should I do it out like proper stone? Oh, whoa, that was horrible. I love me The Sims. I'm glad you guys enjoy it. I really do, because it's a game I really want to play, so it's nice to be able to do what, you know, well, not do what I want, be able to play a range of games. Look at this, just making it such a random colour. Whoa! It's 50! Cost me 50 bucks, that! Oh, wait, minus 6. Yeah, no, minus, yeah, that makes sense. Have a nice little stone house, mate. Look at this, it looks 10 times better already. Wait, do I need to go up a floor? Ah, yeah, I do. I need to do this. No. No, undo. How do I undo? Yes. Wait, so how do I do the pattern up here? That was for the bottom floor. Wait, which one have I got? Was it this? Yeah, that's the one. This? How do I do this? Actually, you know what? That would have looked better like that, wouldn't it? Instead of that weird pattern all around it, if it just stone brick. Crap! Let's undo it all. Sorry! I'm gonna have to undo it all. Wait, now what am I undoing? It's best not being inside of my house. I think it was. There we go. Right, yes, that's the one. Right, let's put the roof all on. So that's my house. So I want it like this. Nope, that's not the wrong one. So for the upstairs, we're just going to do blank like that. Nope. Which one do we do for the upstairs? Oh, screw it, let's just do that. Like that. There we go, this is look mint! There's bloody trees in the way, though. Huge ass tree. Huge ass tree. How much are we on? We've got 3 grand left. Little Richmond! Gotta do that as well. Right, now have I forgot that little point there? Oh no, I got it. Right, should we check my house is done? Check my camera skills! Zoomf! Zoomf! Now I think I've done it. Yes! Look how much better my house looks! It don't look crap anymore. I'd love to buy some more land. I'd buy next door, what's that? Can I do his house? I'd pay his, that's like, yeah! Okay, right, have we got anything for the floor? Oh, what's this? Oh, I can extend my house. I don't think I need to do that, actually. Okay, something, however, I saw was building a basement, and that was cool. Okay, so we've got his kitchen and all that. Do you know what we could do? Should we extend this room? One sec, let's go into buy mode. Sorry. Okay, we're going to buy mode. Can we move his drive up? Yeah, we can. I've got loads of room to move his drive. Put it over there. What the hell? Have I left the floor behind? Oops. How do I do the floor? Back. Floor and ceilings. Metal, aluminum, masonry. There we go. Ooh, we might be able to find one Wait, is there a driveway one? Aluminum. No, I don't want that. Carpet. So we want masonry, of course. But which one? Oh, block paved drive. Yes. Oh, I don't want that colour, though. That colour. Wait, no, we don't. I want this one. My dad would be so proud of me. My dad's a builder. Which one? No. Undo. Okay, I'm going to go with like this one, then. There we go. Okay, now I need to, oh wait, can I do this? I don't want to clone that then. I want to clone the grass. Dang it. Tile, wood, stone, masonry, stone. Would that have been better? Oh, that would have been so much better. Look at my little driveway. Okay, how do I get rid of this then? I want grass. Is that grass? Grass. Wait, I can remove it, can't I? Oh, wow, look at this! Oh, wow. That's perfect. Okay, so we were going to extend this section of the house now, weren't we? Can I just do this? Oh, wait, no, that copies the wall. Okay, can I place some wall, please? Wallings! Just out to here. I can't believe I'm extending my house already. I only got a raise a minute ago. Okay, so now we want to copy this, put it on the outside. I want to copy the. I am a pro! What's this do? What the hell? Really? Whoa! Oh, I could have just extended the wall out. But I'm going to destroy that anyway. Right, just sledgehammer! Copy the floor. That should be all done in there. Yes, it is! Okay, then. I'm a little Sims pro. Look at that! I'm a beast! Yeah! Right, now. Put my gym up there. Actually, should we put my... Put my window there. Grab me telly. That's not even a telly! That's a telly. I was just like, yeah, let's grab my telly. Wait, that's not a television. Put you there. And just because, guys, I'm an absolute copy freak when it comes to it, that's gonna have to go there. Why is the two there together? There we go. Right now we need a light. Okay, wait. Get some more space, finally. Wait, can I put it like facing the back of the sofa? Yeah, there, because then I can run. I can, wait, no, I don't want it there. And I want this to be like the main air focus of the room. I'm an artist! Okay, now what? Can we get rid of that? That looks stupid. I need to carpet the floor as well. What's going on here? Is that a checkered floor? Ugh! Some sort of awful checkered floor. Right, now what I need to do here as well is we need to copy this. There we go. I could do with the window there, couldn't I? Delete that, and then put my alarm there. Put that there. There we go. And right, now this. Now I need to go to destroyer mode. Looks weird. And then... there we go. And then that can go there. Right, now we just need some lights. My house is looking mint. Mint. Okay. What's that looking like? That looks alright. Look at the light it gives off. Sweet. Like that, and then we'll put another one there. And then we'll put one there. Wait, just try this one. He's gonna wake up and be like, what has happened to my house? Okay, I'm gonna dupe that. It's magic. Okay, you really need some different thing in your room. It looks horrible. And then it just blew up. It's horrible. Oh, wait, here. Ah, wallpaper. Let's find a nice looking paper, son. Nope. Which one am I gonna have? Masonry? No. Paneling? Blech. Nope. Nope. They all look like pathetic. Just the white walls? Nope. Yeah, that looks better. There we go. Right, you ready? Right, I think I've got everything. Ready for him to wake up and be like, what the funk? Yes, look how better my house is. It's Tom's birthday. Do you know it's his birthday? Why not buy him a birthday cake? Okay, one sec. Bye. Looking for food. Wait, is it one of these kits? Nope. Outdoors. Nope. What? Where would I buy the bathroom? What's that? Bars? Dining chairs. What are they? Dining tables, bar stools, kids' room, study, wall decorations. Can I buy a car yet? Oh, I can! No, I don't want one though. Man, I don't know where to buy you a cake! Crap. Cake. Sorry, dude, I don't know how to make you a cake. You're gonna have to wait. Right, guys, so. In the next episode, I'm going to have to buy him a cake. We finally done up his house. His house is looking a lot better now. I should just show you from a distance. See where we're at now with this thing. So, Tom has now got a house. What? No, crap. Forgot the roof. 1 second. Need building mode. Copy. Roof. 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 How do I do it? Just like gable roof. Is that right? There we go. Look at that. Perfect. Apart from that little white thing there. Look at that. Perfection. Is that all of it? Yes. Finally, he's got a roof. Right, guys. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this episode. If you have and you want to see more Sims, be sure to let me know in the comments below. Because I am going to keep playing it because I absolutely love it to pieces. But hopefully it's his birthday, so we're going to try and throw him a party somehow. I'll buy him a cake. If anyone knows how to buy him a cake, let me know. But, yeah. Is that my boss? Wait, no, who's that? Where's my boss? Whoa! She's a ghost. I thought she just... Oh, these must be work colleagues. I could possibly invite all these round. Don't have room to have a party. But anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. If you have, be sure to like and favorite the video, guys. It absolutely helps support the show. We did decide that it was going to be called the Syndicate Project. I'm going to keep the title for now. But I will be eventually changing the show title. I've just got to wait for approval and stuff like that. But I've been Syndicate, guys. Thanks for watching. If you do want to see more of this and you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe. Click the button above. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Adios!